Steiner-labeled violin, we would estimate its age around 1950s, 1960s. The violin shows a two-piece maple back and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony tailpiece and ebony pecs, new bridge and new strings.